Absolutely right. The only modification that I would throw in there is that it is something that has developed in the last few months, as opposed to something that's been in existence since this summer, at least on the part of Kevin Durant, not the Golden State Warriors. I'll explain.